this mystery man driver. This ain't me. I know I drive better than this. Then he made a bet, and he better come in at least. He better beat the dude in seventh place if he gonna make a bet. Made a $400. Oh Lord Jesus! Come on, Daddy, you gotta stay in front of him. Hit that button. Lord Jesus, you gotta look down at the controller. Turn, man, turn. Oh Lord Jesus, I almost hit the tree. See what I mean? That I gotta boost this gotta make some upgrades to this crown. Lord, how
this has been pretty easy.
In eighth place. We only getting $500 out of this. Let's take this chase into the air. Give me this controller.
I'm good.
We restarting this race. And I'm gonna show y'all how it's supposed to be done. Let's show Mystery Man how it's supposed to. Well, look, I'm not gonna get first, but. Ooh, this crown victory is so slow. That's what that truck is for trying to knock me over. Well, y'all, I ain't do no better.
You're gonna lose this jumbo jet.
Stay behind me. Hey. All right. Now that's how you do it.
Seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen, you know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
I'm gonna head to another, boost my car up. Come on.
sure what's going on here. AWD is on the scene. AWD joining the pursuit, dispatch.
Now.
Hit control.
I don't be knowing how I be getting away from these cops with this slow car.
This is dispatch. Reinforcements are almost there.
Reinforcements?
Reinforcements are almost there.
Dang. They still on me. What in the world?
We need more cars on this curb.
Oh, I'm P3 now. Oh, Lord. The fact that they can keep up with me, though, is the crazy part. What if I just cut my car off right here?
No mistake.
Ah, I ain't coming.
Patrol here. I have this street racer in my sights.
I had nowhere to go though. That's the crazy part. Cop, you shouldn't be cussing like that. Yep, I'm gonna go up this road.
Suspect is long gone, Patrol.
Oh, Lord. Alright, take me to the safe house. Where is the nearest point to the safe house? Where is the nearest safe house? That's the closest one.
You might need that for a phone, man.
Come on. Boy, why is this cop going so fast? And I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go up the ramp. That's all right. I'm just trying to make it back to the garage safely on time. Got another one coming and another one in front of me. I go this way, right? It's telling me to go this way. I don't want to.
Wow.
I'm back at the safe house. Alright.
So big shot. You find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Alright.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's.
I mean, what I'm gonna drive if I sell it?
They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money.
They all gonna be slow.
We better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The killer will be.
I ain't nowhere near enough to get a whole new engine put in, so at that point. Alright. So I just gonna hit and buy this for right now? That's gonna take up all my money. So I just go out there and keep racing.
What's that right there?
This? The ECU. I ain't even got enough for that. Just the fuel system. But buying anything, I ain't gonna increase it. Yeah, it's increased my top speed, and then my... Alright, I'll buy that. Get the car all nice and did up to where I can get some more first, get a lot of first places.
Hey, are you living?
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. Some major talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops. How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right. Yeah, cool people. Like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You wanna bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Thank you.
replacing no bitch. Man, I gotta learn how to drive, drift.
Central.
Sweep every damn corner of this city, people. 2440 vanished. We're done here.
Hey, kid, I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine. He wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game. Let me worry about the rest.
I want my car back. That's the 2019. Car fast, boy. Control on this is man. Way this bad boy gripping the road though.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
So I could do that, but I probably just can't hit the car. Oh snap, I was trying to fix my glasses.
Said I'm better than eight, better than you all. Me and them even in the same ballpark. Me and them I'm morbid. I would ever drink with them, cause that's backwash. We never listen to them and then applaud it. Would I never try to take man from a mascot? Would I never try to take man from a woman? Anything we do in this truly electric. Me and them never measure.
Telling y'all, I will start once the car gets where I need it to be. Come on.
Let's give the late finest a shove. We're going after those suspects, Patrol.
I thought so, Edgewater. That's from Most Wanted, Edgewater. Thank you.
So I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
You know, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in...
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it?
Oh yeah, that'll make handling a whole lot better.
My hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then, there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is, lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do so. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
Pockets, Tim and Nikki. I make more money than professor. I'm getting cake, eight figure, no more section eight. Move mama out the hood, we ain't good, we doing great. Big mansion, new estate, friendly neighbors, pearly gates. Sipping on the palmas with my mama, chilling by the lake. Broke, love that hate, can't pay his rent, he always late. I left the hood, they call me fake, realer than realer.
No, yeah, I ain't got no money.
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play.
Okay, I wonder when ASAP Rocky was coming.
It's everything. Old fashion, new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
So I need to hit 105.
Check it out, check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, Gear up! Burn out! Let's go!
So what am I supposed to do? Come on.
Bad though, don't get discouraged. You got this, you got this. Just remember, it's your time to shine.
I take it, I'm not finna redo all that. I'll take that.
Hey, I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight.
All right, I got 2,000 sitting on me right now.
Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Thank you.
Josh, I think I see that suspect.
God damn, yes, man.
Asshole ain't stopping.
Street racers driving a Ford.
All units, the suspect was last seen at Underwood Gardens.
Both got away. Calling off the pursuit.
Avoid the cops.
Hey, Boost. Heard you needed a boost. Original. Can you get me out of here fast? What I do? Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble. You and me both. You cool? Yeah. So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping. People generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with it.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn. Maybe I should check that out. I kind of want to know how it ends.
You have no idea. I've never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Dang. I can recommend some stuff to you if you're interested.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. The dude flashed his lights to let me know a cop was coming.
It helped me a lot.
It really does sound like it had a positive impact on
me. It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
No.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
Please! I just want to go home now!
Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look.
Hey, Speedy.
Oh, hey, what Tess. You finna say?
How you feel about another event? You know, earn some more money.
You want to squeeze that last drop out of me, huh?
That's what we do, right? High risk, high reward. Fortune favors the bold, Speedy.
Man, I'm calling it quits here, my guy. Two G's. Gonna have to call it here.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead, but I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes.
All right, I'm gonna end it right here. While this lady is talking, as always, my Gamer Gauntlet, like, share, subscribe, leave a comment down below in the comment section for UP Thursday, drop your gamer tag, and as always, later, Gauntlers.